He's got the jacuzzi, he's got the granite. Yeah, forget you. That's what she, I mean, she, I don't think she understood that logic, because I didn't understand it, but that's what we essentially, that's how the market is playing out. There's an influx of supply that was competing against my product that blew my product away. Okay, under normal circumstances, I would never even compete against those guys. But now I'm competing. So she's saying, yeah, forget you, I'm going over here. Because everybody wants me, I'm a good tenant. I pay my rent on time, I've never been evicted, I got good references. Everybody wants me. Yeah, you prove to me that you're good enough. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
When the market changes, all bets are off. Okay, you cannot say, well, I'm going to buy a house in a so-so neighborhood and I can rent it to Section 8 because they'll take it. You cannot do that. You cannot say that in a down market. Because when a down market comes, these people have choices. And they're going to gravitate to the best choice. Okay? And if you have got some raggedy houses or raggedy neighborhood, you're going to get wiped out. Okay? And that's why I do what I do here. Because it doesn't matter on the cycle, this place will always get rented.
Anytime.
It doesn't matter. Good time, bad time, it doesn't matter. This house will go. Because I'm going to blow away the competition. It doesn't matter. You see what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. So this is the strategy is a recession-proof strategy, in other words. All I've taught you is recession-proof. With a voucher holder, when the market tanks, okay, their rent goes down. The total rent's still the same, but their portion of the rent goes down because their income has gone down if they lost their job. Okay, so I still get $2,700, okay? If they lose their job because the market goes down, it may go from $300 to maybe $100. The government will then kick in the other $2,600. So the net's still the same. If I had rented to a regular person and they lost their job, hey, it's all bets are off.
Now, do you, utilities, like electricity?
They pay all utilities.
So you just tell me you guys.
I don't pay utilities.
Gotcha.
I don't control thermostat. I don't pay utilities.
Okay.
So it's a recession-proof system. That's what I've been talking about. Okay. And that's been through. That's based on four cycles. That's based on dealing with the Section 8. I like jacuzzi. your house is not good enough for me. Scenarios. Okay. You know, and that's how you build wealth, okay? Because you've got to have zero turnover, regardless of the cycle. You got it?
Okay. So we had the CDs last time.
Uh-oh.
I missed one.
Oh, I'll give you a CD.
Okay.
So, hopefully today was a good session for you guys. Attracts the anyone who's got a house to sell.